Welcome back to part 11 on Let's Play. Welcome to part 11 in Let's Play Final Fantasy 12. And now we're about to rob a palace. And that would probably put me in so much. Oh, I forgot to tell you. See these two chests right here? Don't touch them. You're not gonna get the Zodiac Spear if you do. But see, robbing a palace would probably get you beheaded. Now we're gonna talk to this. Talk to the guards first, and I don't need to do a play-by-play, but I think it's this guy. Ask him. I'm one of those guys that'll try to. There it is. I was supposed to talk to the guard first, then talk to him. Break in and enter. Might as well use that chance throughout the entirety of this segment because it's in the form of a griffin. That's in a form. That's a hawk. Oh, that looks like a lion. It's a pet. Okay, I got caught accidentally. What I'm trying to do in this maze is find the right way. This is where we're supposed to go. That line's crest, right here. And there's the way open. Now, stairway to that place. Hold on. Yes, there is, but I'm going to have to lure that guard away from it.
Hello.
secret door, I think, is right here. Oh, wait. Where that guard was standing was the secret door. Nope, this is it. It had to be one of those two. But anyway, once you go here, you definitely can't go back. I mean, you couldn't go back once you went to the palace, but still. Now we're going to steal some treasure. Yes, Vaan is an idiot for doing this. Damn mystical switches and traps. It's always in an RPG game. Anyway, is Vaan masturbating? No, wait, he's trying to steal treasure. On this, in the Final Fantasy manga, he attempts to try to escape, Fran catches him, he attempts to try to fight Fran kicks him in the stomach. You're not gonna see it here, though.
I like it better that way.
And you've got the goddess's magicite, which I will not wear if I were you. Saying, the manga is totally different from the game. While Vaan was escaping, he had an unfortunate run-in with Vaan. The game just totally skipped that. And even then, the manga starts off way before the game anyway. I'll talk to you more about that, but here comes my favorite part. Mass destruction! Spear, 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 spear. gets caught. Vaan got speared, so it's all well and good. Nothing against him. He just screws up. I'm gonna cut it off. Wait, not really. I'll wait for 2 more minutes. Than I am. Oh, well. Oh, wait. He already has one! Oops. That was a dum-dum on my part. Oh well. With that said, what I should have got was bullets. But oh well, live and learn. Now I'll save it here. And then I will continue in part 12. See you guys next.